We can go live now to Westminster to speak to my 5 News colleague, Andy Bell. And, Andy, the police have been very busy overnight.
Yes, Matt, as you heard Mark Rowley say there, 7 people arrested, 6 addresses were raided, London, Birmingham and elsewhere. And they will clearly be looking to find out from those people if they encouraged, helped, assisted in any way the person who carried out that attack. Now, also, I was in Parliament this morning in New Palace Yard, the place where PC Keith Palmer was murdered and where his assailant was shot down by armed police, shot dead there. And the police are still working there. There were 2 crime scene officers at the scene in their protective sterile gear, also an incident tent, an ambulance that was still parked there. They're obviously still inspecting that crime scene for any evidence that may help them with the investigation, which is obviously still going on. We're here about 400 metres from Parliament, which is down there behind me. This is as close as the police are still allowing cameras to go. But we've been seeing MPs coming through here for the last hour, hour and a half, because today is a working day. It was made very clear last night that they wanted to continue working as normal in Parliament today, and a couple of the MPs I've spoken to were making the point saying they felt it was very important that they were seen to be carrying on with business as usual. It's not quite business as usual, of course, after what happened yesterday, and there has been in the last couple of minutes a minute's silence held on the parliamentary estate in memory of those who lost their lives and who were injured in the attack yesterday. But the message that is being sent out by government, by parliament, is that they are trying to make sure that that London Parliament continues as normally as possible. I was talking to the Defence Secretary, Michael Fallon, just a few minutes ago, and he said the mood inside government is resolute and people should go about their business as normal. So that is the message, but clearly it's not quite business as normal in Parliament today.
Andy, thank you very much indeed. Of course, you can get the very latest from Andy and the rest of the 5 News team coming up at 5 o'clock tonight. But first.